Well, we filed a right to know request to get all of this information. It's hundreds of pages of witness accounts, as well as a description from the now suspended police officers involved in this scuffle. It was a scuffle that left Chris Micklovich with a bloody mugshot.
The witnesses seem to agree the incident started in the bathroom at the Strange Brew in Manchester. Witnesses say Chris Micklovich called two Hispanic men in the bathroom some derogatory names. That's when those witnesses say a bouncer in the bar forced Micklovich outside. But several witnesses said Micklovich wouldn't leave. At that point, several off-duty Manchester police officers who were at the bar that night stepped in. Now retired Sergeant Ernie Goodnow said, "Micklovich looked at me and challenged me to punch him. I told him I would not hit him and no one else was going to hit him and he should just leave. I had my hands in my pants pocket as I was talking with them." But witnesses say things escalated when Micklovich reportedly confronted the bar's owner, Mitch Sawaya, who told police, "All of a sudden, the guy takes a really aggressive step towards me." Numerous witnesses say Officer Jonathan Duchesne then grabbed Micklovich. The bar owner says the officer shoved him up against a car. Micklovich reportedly kept struggling, and Officer Duchesne said, "I continued to give Chris commands to stop resisting, but he refused to comply. At that time, one of Chris's fists struck me on the chest. I then delivered left-handed closed fist strike to Chris's facial area." That officer was later advised to fill out a use of force report at the police headquarters. When Micklovich was eventually wrestled to the ground, numerous witnesses said he continued to struggle as officers tried to handcuff him. Most of the witnesses say officers at no time kicked Micklovich, despite his later saying that they did. But one witness says when Micklovich was on the ground, they started hitting him in the face, and it was punches, upwards of 10 times. There is some dispute about whether Micklovich knew the men holding him down were off-duty police officers. An investigator asked one witness, "Did you at any time hear them say, 'We're police officers'?" The witness said, "No." But one of the officers tells a different version, saying, "Once we were able to transition Micklovich to the ground, we told him numerous times that we were police and that he was under arrest and to stop resisting us."
Now, one of the police officers involved in this scuffle was retired, actually, before the investigation was complete. Another three of them were suspended without pay. We're live tonight in Manchester. I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.